There's a cute little girl and a great big dog. We see them every day. And the cute little girl and the great big dog playing the hours away. There's something about their manner. Seems so happy, so gay. For that cute little girl and that great big dog cause lots of folks to say, who's that little chatterbox? The one with curly auburn locks. Who do you see? It's little orphan Annie. She and Sandy make a pair. They never seem to have a care. Cute little she, our little orphan Annie. Bright eyes, cheeks a rosy glow. There's a store of healthiness handy. Mite size, always on the go. If you wanna know, Arf says Sandy always wears a sunny smile. Now wouldn't it be worth your while if you could be like little orphan Annie? Tell your mommy and your dad you know of something better than candy. If you drink it once or twice, you will say it's nice. Wow, how dandy. Later on we'll tell you more. But now we've got a treat in store. On with the show. It's Little Orphan Annie.